Nice little jump there for Dixie, getting things done.
Good out here. We're gonna see what he can do on his first official jump out here. There we go, going in, nice speed. Nice little hop. Hit the brakes.
And he is like, here we go, in the pool.
Oh, look at that. Nice big jump there for Miller. And there we go, tossing our toy in.
Nice little hop for that puppy.
Roy Brown getting ready for first of three jumps out here. So let's show him some love. Let's cheer him on. He's got a pretty good arm on him, too.
Ah, nice little throw there from Derek.
Good jump, Leroy. The Great Dane jumping out here. We were actually in Foxborough, Massachusetts a couple weeks ago. We had a Great Dane show up that was so good speed. Better jump that time. I think that's definitely going to be an improvement over their first round jump. Nice little pop there for a boomer.
And we're going to see
that. I'm like my 90-year-old grandma when it comes to Facebook. I just don't get it. This 10 o'clock round at 21 feet 7 inches. Nice jump for Rusty there. Excuse me, nice jump for Millian. Grandma Dwyer is one kooky old lady, though. There we go. Nice little jump for that puppy.
Little guy.
There we go, good speed. Good jump. A little bit late on that throw. That's kind of tough when you gotta. And if there's anybody out there, competitors, we have a local person here that wants to start a Doc Dogs affiliated club here in Alabama. So if anybody's interested in joining the club,